In this IONOS tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to create an account with IONOS step by step. Creating an account and signing up with IONOS is a quick and easy process. Also providing you with an IONOS discount so you can save some money on IONOS web hosting purchase. You get IONOS for as low as $1 a month plus a free domain name. Let's get started with the IONOS sign up tutorial going over how to create an account with IONOS. The first thing you want to do to create an account with IONOS is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to IONOS and so you can take advantage of the IONOS discount, getting you web hosting for as low as $1 a month plus a free domain name. The discount is automatically applied. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from IONOS at no extra cost to you. Plus you get an awesome IONOS discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the IONOS web hosting page. Click the See Plans button to be taken to the IONOS plans. You'll see four different IONOS plans you can choose from: the Essential, Starter, Plus, and Ultimate plan. You'll see you get hosting for a lower price for the first 6 months. You get IONOS hosting for as low as $4 a month with the Essential plan, $6 a month with the Starter plan, $1 a month with the Plus plan, and $10 a month with the Ultimate plan. The Essential plan is a good plan if you're going to have one website or just starting out. The Essential plan comes with one website. This plan comes with 10 gigabytes of storage, 10 databases, basic CPU and MIM resources, one email account, and a free domain name with an annual term. The Starter plan is a good plan if you're going to have more than one website, as this plan allows unlimited websites. This plan comes with 100 gigabytes of storage, 50 databases, basic CPU and MIM resources, one email account, and a free domain name with an annual term. The Plus plan is a good plan as it comes with unlimited websites, unlimited storage, unlimited databases, enhanced CPU and MIM resources for better site performance, one email account, and a free domain name with an annual term. The Ultimate plan is a good plan as it comes with unlimited websites, unlimited storage, unlimited databases, maximum CPU and MIM resources for even better site performance over the other IONOS plans, one email account, and a free domain name with an annual term. Click the Add to Cart button on the plan you'd like to select. For this tutorial, I'll select the Plus plan. You'll now be on a page where you can select your domain name for your site. Type in a domain name you'd like to go with. Click the Check button. It'll now say if your domain is available or not. If it's available, you'll see good news, your domain is available. You'll see it's free for the first year. Click the Add to Cart button. You'll now see Domain Guard. Domain Guard is an optional add-on you can add. Domain Guard provides protection to your domain by making some user actions locked so that hackers or third parties can't take over your domain and make changes to it. With Domain Guard, you can specify certain email addresses that can't make certain changes and settings to the domain name. Click the Continue button. You'll now be on the IONOS cart page. You'll see your IONOS web hosting plan and the price along with the domain name if you registered one. You'll see free private registration being selected. This comes free for the first year. I highly recommend keeping this selected. Free private registration protects your personal information showing in the public whois database so that spammers and telemarketers won't get a hold of your information to flood your email or phone with offers of their services. When you register a domain name, no matter what company you choose, the domain goes into the public whois database as domain names are regulated. With private registration, it'll show IONOS's default contact information instead of yours. Highly recommend private registration. Scroll down and you'll see the recommended add-ons. Ranking Coach Essential will provide you with step-by-step guides on improving your Google ranking. You'll see Manage WordPress. This provides you with a wide range of plugins and themes, and IONOS will update your website automatically in the background. You'll now see the Checkout with PayPal button and the Continue button. Click Checkout with PayPal if paying with PayPal. Click the Continue button if paying another way. You'll now be on the New to IONOS page. I'm going to click Continue to Checkout. You'll now be on the Create a New Account page. you want to input your billing information. Next, select the option for the main registration information. Choose a password for your IONOS account. Click the Continue to Payment options. You'll now be where you want to input your payment information in. Once you are done, click the Continue to Order Review button. You'll now be on the Confirm and Place Your Order page. Scroll down and accept the terms and conditions. The second option is optional and up to you whether you want to select it or not. Scroll down to the bottom of the page under the Order Now button and you'll see your personal phone PIN showing. You can change the PIN to something you like if you want. This will be used for contacting IONOS support to verify your identity. To complete your IONOS purchase, click the Order Now button. You've now successfully signed up with IONOS and created your IONOS account. IONOS will now email you a receipt and information about your purchase. You'll now be directed to a thank you page for your order page. It'll begin setting up your receipt panel. Once it is done, click the Get Started button. That is my IONOS tutorial on how to create an account with IONOS. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more IONOS tutorial videos.